anybody, you, put any thought into how you think and how you behave? Do you look at your situation and say, man, what did I do to get here?
So my name is Quincy, and in this session, I learned that you get what you're given. So.
For your eyes, do you understand?
From this program, I got about basically how to be yourself, how to not worry about what other people thinking, how to get away from the system, because every time, a lot of people don't know, but every time you go in the system, it's hundreds of people getting paid, because they're getting paid off of you and the mistake that you made. So now I just learned from my mentor Devin to just stay out the way, focus on football, get out of, you know, the situations. I'm not gonna say I'm in a bad situation, but the situations that I was in, and go to college and help my mama.
What I got out of this is like how to look at myself differently, and like how I can change myself and change other people around me, and like just look at the world differently. And how to like just, if there's a problem, like a better way to like diffuse it and not get like into altercations or fight, because it can leave you to probation. And I feel like this program really helped me understand myself and how to help